On Rendezvous Counter, let's meet a personality from the northernmost part of the country, that is Jammu. She is this year's first runner-up of Miss Queen of India, and this is none other than Akriti. Let's hear her experience on winning the crown and her experience of being a model.
Hi, I'm Akriti Sambyal, a model from Jammu. I'm 5 feet 10 inches tall, and my vital stats are 34, 27, 38 and a half. According to me, fashion is a unique style of yourself, combining what you like with what you're comfortable with. That to me is fashion. The best part of being in fashion industry is you come to know about the latest trends, you meet a lot of people, exchange ideas, and that I think is the best part of being in the fashion industry. I think late night shoots, the most difficult part would be late night shoots, giving what is required at the same point of time, changing into a lot of different ideas that the person who's shooting wants you to. I think that is a little difficult at some point of time. I haven't seen anything like that, so casting couch for me does not exist as far as I'm concerned. I was working before as a flight attendant. I've just quit my job a couple of months back and got into the fashion industry. The hurdles or problems that I faced are not major so far. Of course, you have to take care of a lot of things. Your diet, you have to exercise, how you look, because in the fashion industry, these things make a lot of a difference. So you have to be very careful of how you're looking, how you're carrying yourself, what are you eating. All these things make a lot of a difference, and that is something that I've been taking care of till now. The right attitude for a model is to take in whatever you're getting. Learn. Be on the ground. Don't be high-headed. Learn as much as you can, because this industry has so much to offer. You can give a lot in return, but you can also take a lot in return. With Miss Queen of India, I believe and I'm sure I will get a lot of exposure to the fashion industry. I see myself in the next 5 years as a supermodel, walking the ramps at the international platform. One beauty tip that I definitely swear by is water. Drink lots and lots of water. Keep your body hydrated. It is very important. Helps you lose weight, helps you keep your skin the best. So I think one important thing is drink lots and lots of water in the morning as well as before you go to bed. I exercise every day. I do weight training and cardio. I also am very fond of skipping and walking. So I take a morning walk and an evening walk, and I do lots of skipping whenever I get time. I'm more fond of doing traditional shoots. I'm very comfortable in Western as well, but a bikini or a lingerie shoot, I would not be very comfortable in something like that. Take everything in your stride, be positive, confident, know what you want to do here, and that's how you'll go ahead in life.